Guru Gobind Singh Public School, welcome to the Summit Islam. So to begin with, the education sector has been undergoing a lot of changes in the recent past, especially post-liberalization when internet really came in and seemed to do the daily lives of people. And the education sector was kind of transformed in a way. So how do you see this journey over the years, and where do you see education sector progressing in the next couple of, say, 5 years?
Well, it's really the whole system is changing in a very fast manner. Like earlier, everything, you know, it depends on the human resource. Still it depends, but again, the technology has changed it drastically. Like now, when the teacher goes to class, and then we are doing teaching classes, where the teacher has the effective teaching with the use of smart class. So definitely technology has made all this very easy as well as effective also. And the teachers, they are having tabs with them, so they can, you know, link. They have link with the students also. Then our school has also. So definitely it has brought tremendous change in the whole education system. We introduced 2.5 years back, we introduced a smart class in our school, and teachers, they are using it very effectively, and we are having a computer lab where the internet facility is available 24/7. I just would like to tell you that our school is situated in rural area, where 70% of the students hear from the family, those who are completely literate. They don't even understand, you know, written Punjabi also, which is their mother tongue. So we are using technology there, and you can see our children, you know, in the village, they talk to each other in English. I mean, though it is, you know, not a big deal to metro college, but when you go to rural areas, they really find it something great, the chance.
Closely on the cause of bringing inclusiveness in education. What help would you require? Do you think you require from the government side, or what more? Because government has been working on increasing inclusiveness in education, but according to you, what more needs to be done in this section?
Government is already providing us many facilities. They are not, you know, providing us directly, but there are some other government schools near about us. So whenever, you know, there is any information which has to be provided to us, they always send us the circular that you can go to that school and then you can get the information. Like a few days back only there was telecast from Capital that was related to school transportation system. So we have, you know, interaction with the ministers only there in government school. So government, they are, you know, providing these kind of things. Like instructions are, you know, they are using technology. Like earlier they used to send us only circular and the written information was there. But now we are having, you know, conference also. Video conferencing is there, so that has really changed the way. Now we give our feedback also that, you know, they should be there, they shouldn't be there. So that is really good.
And with these changing times, how important has teachers' training become in a school setting?
It's absolutely very important, because we have, you know, teachers who've been into this job for the past 10 years or maybe 15 years, and first, you know, we have to they need to unlearn, you know, whatever they learned, because now there is a lot of change. But when they, you know, did teacher training 15 years back, the whole system was different. There was, you know, macro teaching, but now it has to be very much interactive. And now we are using technology also, like smart classes there. And the teacher, you know, the teacher needs to be very much familiar with computer also. Like you have to show PPTs also, and many more. So we need to upgrade the teacher so that the teacher may use this technology effectively. Otherwise, this technology will overwhelm the teacher. And that's why, you know, we just give the trainings to the teacher every year. Sometimes we require some year also whenever we get time. So training, definitely, it's very, it's enough.
Thank you. It was a pleasure having you there.